The recent release of the MiSTer PlayStation Core got me thinking, how accurate is this thing versus a real PS1? So I grabbed myself a copy of Ridge Racer and did a comparison video side by side. And I was really impressed by how closely the PlayStation Core matched the real PlayStation hardware. After more than 6,000 frames of video capture, they were still locked in sync. I've recorded the whole thing for you to watch now. Enjoy!